Hey, Parish Youth Ministry Coordinators, it's Clay, Director of the OYM, the Office of Youth and Young Adult Ministry. And as many of you know, December 4 or 5 of this year, coming up in 2 weekends, is our annual Youth Ministry Collection for the Archdiocese as part of the regular second collections that the Archdiocese does every year. This collection is very important for both you and for us. For us, it's one of our major sources of funding for the year, and for you, every parish that meets certain criteria will receive a 50% rebate back from this youth ministry collection. Thus, it can go back into your parish youth ministry programming. So we just wanted to give you a few practical tips on how to maximize the youth ministry collection. The better you do, the better we do, and the better it is for youth ministry both in your parish and in the Archdiocese as a whole. So we're going to break our tips down into the 3 P's, and that is publicity, presence, and promotion. The first P is publicity. For publicity, it's really important to get to your parishioners the weekend before, so that will be next weekend coming up, November 27, November 28. It's important to get something into the bulletin. I'll send you a sample of what you can put into the bulletin. It'll be awesome if you can make an announcement from the pulpit. And it's also important that the pastor or the priest makes an announcement of some sort so that people are aware that the next weekend will be the second collection, this youth ministry collection. If you have a Facebook fan page or a group page, or a blog or a youth ministry website, get a little announcement on there as well, whether it's a small written announcement or a video blog, whatever it may be, the more exposure to this collection and for your youth ministry, the better. Because the key is to have parishioners come to Masses the next weekend ready to give to the youth ministry collection because they heard about it the weekend prior. The second P is presence. For the actual December 4 or 5 weekend, be present at all the Masses, not just the one that all the youth go to. And that means having your youth and your youth ministry leaders present before, during, and after the Mass. Make a schedule, do whatever you need to do to get all the Masses covered. And at these Masses, you could do an announcement, either right before the Mass as part of the gathering or welcoming, or maybe right before the second collection, depending on how your parish does things. And that announcement could be in the form of a testimonial. Maybe have a young person come up and share very quickly how youth ministry has positively impacted their life. But the more that we can get up in front of people and explaining what this youth ministry collection is all about, the better. Also with presence, if you have the time and the energy and the manpower, put together a youth ministry display that you can have at the entrance to the church that people can see when they come in before Mass and when they leave after Mass, just so they can see all the cool things and vibrant things that your parish youth ministry is doing, whether in the form of youth ministry nights, of prayer groups, of service opportunities, of sports, of leadership development, whatever it may be, make sure that people know about it. And the third P is promotion and advocacy. And it's very similar to both publicity and presence. On that youth ministry weekend, that youth ministry Sunday, promote what you're doing. In those announcements, if you get a chance to make those announcements, talk about where the money went from last year, or where you hope to spend the money that you receive this year. Convince people that youth ministry is an investment, not an expense, and that they indeed need to buy in as a parish community. And highlight success stories. People want to know that their money is going to have a direct impact on your parish youth ministry. So my friends, I hope that helps you in preparing for the youth ministry collection on December 4 and 5 of this year. The 3 P's, publicity, presence, and promotion. By following these 3 tips, hopefully you'll see your youth ministry collection increase over last year, and that will in turn benefit you and us. So on behalf of the Office of Youth and Young Adult Ministry staff, I want to thank you for all you are doing for and with our young people, and more importantly, for who you are. Let us together all pray that God continues to open eyes, touch hearts, and change lives. God bless you, your family, and your ministry.